time to promo to prepare for his challenger tonight. That's Linda McMahon. High back body drop. The game is off his game. It would seem the early going. There's a cover and a near fall.
Come on, Triple H. The WWF title's on the line.
Right hand by Jericho.
You're going to have to step it up a notch. Rise above this.
Oh. And the intensity here is absolutely off the page here in St. Louis for Raw.
Here we go. Triple H.
Nice balance by the challenger.
He landed on his feet.
Chris Jericho like a cat landing on his feet. And the missile drop kick. That could be enough. Jericho's got the leg hook. There's three. Go. A long, long two count.
Oh my gosh. Look at Stephanie out here. She's holding her title and Triple H's.
And the atmosphere has been electrifying here tonight, just like it's going to be next Monday night in Nashville, Tennessee. Get ready for Raw next Monday night in Nashville.
Oh, no, we got one.
And this Triple H ready for Chris Jericho's challenge for the WWF title.
I'm just hoping that Linda McMahon won't show up in Nashville next Monday.
Stephanie McMahon Helmsley dodged the bullet with Lita earlier tonight, thanks to Kurt Angle. Vincent Shane McMahon dodged the Dudley's bullet, thanks to DX, and especially that Jezebel Torrey.
Wait a minute, Jerry. You don't know all of that. You're giving credit to Torrey and to Kurt Angle. Oh, look at this.
And to DX. High knee by Triple H, knocking down Jericho. And Triple H is a master.
I got to think that the McMahons are just getting started here tonight. We got a long way to go, JR. Vince McMahon is not going to stand by and let that castrating shrewd wife of his get the upper hand.
Get him out of the car.
Jeremy Slater, castrating shrewd.
I heard him. He should be ashamed of himself.
Get him out of the car.
Are you kidding? She should be ashamed of herself. She should be at home. There's got to be, at the McMahon household, there's got to be grocery lists to be made out and shopping to be done.
I don't think she's made any biscuits lately.
That's the problem around here.
The game, a master at dictating the pace.
She's making matches instead of biscuits.
And not taking any unnecessary chances. That's what we're seeing right now by the champion. And there's a cut. And nope.
Come on.
First near fall created by the game in this WWF title match. On a night where The Rock will meet Kane.
Listen to this. I think we got about 17,000 Jerichoholics in here.
And if Kane doesn't do the faction's bidding tonight against The Rock, in that picture that Patterson and Briscoe took, which is being developed as we speak, will be revealed to the world.
I'm sure they sent it out to one of those one-hour photo matches. Believe me, you don't want to see a picture.
There's a knee, and a cover, and an arrow. How close was that?
I can assure you, you do not want to see a photograph of Kane's face. You know what happened to him as a child? I mean, he was so severely burned, his face was fried. He's got a big fried face. It's horrible.
And we also found out earlier tonight that The Rock, Kane, and The Undertaker would meet Triple H, Vince, and Shane McMahon. Oh, my. In a six-man tag.
Beautiful.
At the King of the Ring. What a pay-per-view that's going to be in 2 weeks. And there's a cover.
Got it.
Triple H turning up the pressure on Jericho. But Jericho's not going to stay down.
Don't get frustrated, Triple H. Stay cool. Stay calm.
Jericho with a chance to become the WWF champion again here tonight.
You know Kane's face never actually healed up. I hear it still oozes.
Oh, stop it.
Come on.
Super applied by the game on Chris Jericho.
Put him out. Summon next time.
WWF title on the line. Intercontinental title bill on the line. Also here tonight, Matt Hardy meets Chris Benoit for the gold. But the gold here is for the WWF title.
What a night this has been. We still got a long way to go.
Bring my Kyoto. Making sure that Jericho doesn't want to give it up here.
Come on, choke him in. I mean, put the sleeper on him.
We got miles to go before we sleep. Or maybe before we weep with The Rock and Kane tonight. But the Jericho fighting back up.
He's back down.
Jericho did not get on the Irish whip. And it certainly allowed the game, who was a master strategist, to regroup.
He's just that damn good, JR.
He really is.
And look at Stephanie. She's so proud of her, man. Oh, that's tough.
Kiss this.
Oh, my gosh. Don't do it, no!
Hurricane Rana. Jericho got the Hurricane Rana, but he can't pull the up on it.
That took a lot out of Jericho, too. Stephanie.
Oh. Jericho.
Yes!
Building the momentum. Face first. There's a cover. Oh.
What? That was not a slow count.
I didn't say I was. A man on man. We talk about inches away from having a new WWF champion.
He's the champ. He deserves the benefit of the doubt.
And the game got right back into it.
Look at
with his face buster.
Oh. A smile on Stephanie's pretty face.
Pin every time.
Oh, no.
But Jericho counters.
Oh, the Jericho.
Jericho looking for the walls of Jericho.
Stephanie, do something. Finding Hook. Finding Triple H.
The game is back for all he's got. Jericho looking for a submission in the WWE title. And the game. Oh.
Ah.
Inadvertent low blow.
Stephanie's got it. She can't win the stand anymore. Got to do something.
Stephanie. Just toss it. They'll tie the belt. The title belt into her husband.
Well, it's his, isn't it? Just take it and go home.
Maybe it's maybe not for long.
You've done your job.
Oh! Jericho got the heel kick. The title belt. Here we go. Jericho's got the title. Jericho's got the leg hook.
What is the referee doing? Get him over. Stephanie. Let go, referee.
Stephanie makes sure the referee.
He's fondling or something. He's, oh, look out. He's hemorrhaged.
Good God almighty. Triple H just ran right through the referee.
Oh, no.
There's a ball for Jericho.
Not yet. No, he's got him. Look at Stephanie.
It's Deborah. Stephanie with the slap. Jericho.
What?
And Jericho, oh, my God. You got to be kidding me.
Stephanie.
Jericho. Boom. Oh, oh, he's got the walls of Jericho. And Stephanie.
Thank goodness.
He just got his lights dim by the game and the title belt.
Oh, yeah. Let's see it.
Calvary. Stephanie helping the referee back in the ring.
Get him in there. Count you, idiot.
This is absolutely deplorable. The game has retained the title.
Take that, Linda McMahon.
The McMahon helmet bachelor, the Teflon. Nothing's gonna stick to him tonight. I tell you, you gotta hand it to the game, but he is very fortunate to leave here with his WWF title.
He's not fortunate. He's just that damn good. And you know what this makes it? All the members of the McMahon Hemsley faction have been victorious.
But I'm gonna tell you this: we know that tonight is no holds barred. That means anything goes. It's gonna be the Rock. It will not be for the weak at heart. The Rock and Kane is going to get it on in a slobber knocker. And it's going to happen right here tonight. Bye.
Folks, we are back live. And Kane, visibly upset over having to be forced to face the Rock tonight.
Oh, look out. Oh.
Plus that huge attack, that assault earlier by the fact.